Sizwe Khumbuza has confirmed that he will be leaving Uzalo. He expressed this gratitude to the fans of the show, his on-set colleagues, and the showrunners for giving him the opportunity to play his beloved role. Naturally, fans are devastated to say goodbye to their favorite character after being so used to his shenanigans on TV. Sizwe is, however, bowing out of the show with grace and says his storyline was over. Most definitely, as actors who play characters in a story, whose story sometimes requires certain characters to exit to serve the purpose of the story, I'm very happy to have had such a beautiful experience at Stained Glass TV. He revealed that he'll be taking on a new project soon, which will see him starring alongside his twin, Sizwe Khumbuza. His exit follows after the rumors that he and Thulani Shange, among others, had been fired from the show after they had a fallout with the show producers. Thulani Shange already confirmed his exit as well and said there were no hard feelings between him and the Uzalo crew. Well, folks, we have come to the end of yet another exciting video of today. Be sure to watch our previous videos and to subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. Also, remember to give this video a big thumbs up, leave a comment, and share it with your friends and loved ones. Thanks for watching. Until next time, be phenomenal, my friends.